Hi, Sean.
Hi, Dad.
So, do you want to talk a little?
Talk about what?
I don't know, about you, your friends. How things are going?
Nothing special.
How are things at school? Is your teacher nice?
Everything's fine, Dad.
It's time for your snack. Are you hungry?
I guess, a little.
Let's see what we can find in the kitchen. Here, Sean. Here's your snack.
Thanks, Dad.
What do you say we play together for a while?
I'd rather watch TV.
Sean, do you want to do your homework now?
Please, Dad, let me watch TV a little while longer. We'll do it later, okay?
I think we should just get right to it. Then it's done and out of the way. Now, get your bag and get set up in the kitchen. I'll help you.
Dad, I'm finished. Can I go watch TV?
Let me have a look. Pretty good. Looks like you're done. Off you go. Do you want me to get your dinner?
No, thanks. I'm not hungry yet.
Thank you. You've got a cold coming on. I'm gonna see if I can find some medicine for you. Here, take this. It'll make you feel better.
Thanks, Dad.
Do you want me to get your dinner?
Oh, yeah. I'm really hungry.
Okay, I'll go see what I can find. I'll call you when it's ready. You can come now, Sean. Your meal is ready.
I'm coming!
Come on, Sean. It's time for bed.
Oh, but I never go to bed this early.
You're right, it's still early. I'll come back for you when it's time.
Dad, why'd you turn it off? It was my favorite show. Turn it back on, Dad.
Come on, Sean. It's time for bed.
I'm not tired yet. Can I stay up a little longer?
Now, that's not very reasonable, is it? You have school tomorrow. You have to get some sleep.
All right, I'm going. Are you coming with me?
Go brush your teeth and put on your pajamas. I'll come up. Good night, Sean.
My teddy! I haven't got my teddy, Dad!
You must have left it somewhere in the house. Do you have any idea where it could be?
No, Dad. Please, I can't sleep without him.
All right, I'll have a look around and see if I can find it, okay?
Thanks, Dad.
Good night, Sean.
Night. Dad?
Yeah?
Why do you look so sad?
I think I just need some time to get back to the way things were.
You know, Dad, what happened to Jason wasn't your fault.
Good night, Sean.